Welcome to Azale channel. Kanyaman's update. Kanyaman in Sardinia without Diletta Leotta. Many are wondering why they are spending their summer holidays separately. For days, the rumors about the possible breakup between the two have become increasingly insistent, after the holiday in Turkey during which the presenter of DAZN met the actor's family. Without his better half, Kan has chosen the Costa Smeralda for this summer. Here he is on a boat, where he is spending a few days in the company of some friends. A well-deserved break from work commitments. If in fact the issues are uncertain in love, everything is going smoothly at work. After the success of the TV series that saw him as a protagonist, we will soon see him in Sandokan, a fiction produced by Lux Veed. But the handsome Turk goes beyond the boundaries of acting. He has recently announced the arrival of his perfume, Mania. Kanyaman Mania, the scent of passion has arrived, he wrote on Instagram. Thank you for watching.